After the configuration of asset accounting, we'll try to create one asset. For that, we'll go to transaction code AS01. And while creating the asset, we'll check if any configuration errors are there and we'll rectify that. Press 1 to give the asset class and the company code and press enter. Give the description, machine 1, and give the type of dependency, time dependency, cost center, assignments, no need, directly go to depreciation, give the useful life as 10, 10 period control, 10, here also give 10, 10, and press enter and click on save. So this is how we have created one asset account, and we'll try to post some transaction to this asset account, and before that we'll create one a vendor for this company code. Click on slash n. Okay, so slash n, or else if you want to see AW01N, you can see the asset also here for the company code 9001, sorry, P001. So the asset is here. Let's say we'll create one vendor, go to transaction code BP. Under BP, give the business partner, S7001, press enter, after this we will extend this vendor to our company code 9001. Okay, we'll go to supplier financial accounting, press enter, and go to company code, give company code as P001. Company code P001 is not available, that is fine, we'll extend here. So we'll go to create mode. Yeah, now we are in a create mode, P001, press enter and give the reconciliation account. Give the reconciliation account here. So we'll give vendor payables. Our payables, just select the payables account. And if you want to give a vendor payment transaction, give, or else not required. So we'll give the standard one, press enter and save. So we have extended the vendor 17300001 to company code P001. So if you want, you can create the new one, but as we are doing the asset accounting configuration and all, we are not focusing on other areas. So the changes have been saved. Now we'll take this vendor and we'll start the configuration, means posting of the document, slash n, transaction code to purchase the asset is F-90, press enter, give the posting details here and give the reference number, and posting key will be 31, and account we have to select the vendor account which we have created, so we'll not create this as a wide open, we'll select as per the company code. So let's see, we have the option for company code here. Yeah, so by company code. Okay, press enter. So this is the one vendor which we have. Press enter. Now the value of the asset is 10,000. Posting key will be here. We have to give the posting key as 70 and give the account as P001 here. Okay, and the transaction as 100 and press enter. And give the amount here star and click on save, or you can directly post the document. Click on post. If any error, we'll rectify that, not an issue. So the system is taking some time. So the document 190000 is posted. If you want to see the document, go to document, click on display. You will see the document also here. So this is how the document got posted, and here you also have a asset accounting view. So this is a new concept which SAP has brought in S/4HANA. After this we'll also see the asset sales and the depreciation in the upcoming videos, or if it's possible, I will try to cover this here itself. So this is how the asset document looks like now. Now we'll go to asset report AW01N. So you will see that the document got posted with 10,000, and this is the depreciation area and everything. If you want to run the depreciation, you can do it. We'll cover in the next videos. Thank you.